Hey everybody, welcome to the Group 4610 of Keller Williams Arizona Realty March video newsletter.
Yeah, it's already March. Can you believe it?
End of the first quarter.
It seems like just a couple of days ago, we were on this same video here, newsletter, with crazy hats on and talking about Group 4610's fifth birthday.
Well, we were. It was last month.
You're right.
So actually, so many of you were kind enough to email us back and give us your birthday if we didn't already have it on file, so we can make sure we get to celebrate with you in 2013 and going forward. So I just want to say thank you to those of you who did that.
And if you didn't do that, send us your birthday. It's not too late. You're actually going to miss out on one of the most unique birthday cards you've ever received. That's all I'm going to say. But believe me, you want to send us your birthday.
You want this birthday card.
Guaranteed. Trust us. Anyway, we just wanted to also let you know the Phoenix, Arizona real estate market continues to be appreciating, continues to be very active. Inventory remains low, but it is still a great opportunity for both home sellers and home buyers.
Well, the really interesting thing about our market right now, Fred, is that it's really good opportunity for sellers and buyers.
Yep.
It's typically one or the other, and yes, while we're in a seller's market because of the number of homes available, there's still a great opportunity because of how low the rates are and how low the prices have been. Mm-hmm. Even though they're going back up, they're still on the downswing of things, that it's a great time to buy. So
yeah.
Give us a call today. We'd love to chat with you about your real estate needs or anybody else that you know, friends, family members, coworkers, anybody who wants to know about real estate, we'd love to talk to them.
Yep, you can call us at the office, 602-492-4610. Make sure you also check out on this email that you just click this link. Make sure you read other market stats on here. We've also got a couple of our feature listings and a couple other great pieces of information for you. We hope you like the new design of the newsletter, and we look forward to speaking with you soon.
Talk to you soon.
Bye-bye.